Syntactically Awesome Style Sheets, SASS, is a CSS preprocessor that is used by many developers. It provides a lot of benefits to the front-end developers. In this video, we are going to look at SASS integration with Sitecore JSS application. I have already installed vanilla Sitecore JSS application with the name SCSS. I am going to take that application for this demo. Let's start. First of all, we need to install the module node SASS Chowkidar. Let's go to the command prompt. Let me stop this server. npm install --save node SASS Chowkidar. Okay, so once the installation is done, next we need to add few scripts in the package.json file. Let's go to Visual Studio Code. After JSS, let's add build-css colon node SASS Chowkidar src/-o output src/. We also want the watch to be created. Watch-css colon npm run build-css and node SASS Chowkidar src/-o src/--watch-recursive. Now we want that whenever our application starts, the watch should also start. So we will add the watch here, watch-css, and also for the connected application. So when we run the application in connected or disconnected mode, the watch should automatically start. Also, we want that whenever we build the application, build-css should build the SCSS file before creating the server build. Save the file. Now in the layout.js, you will see that app.css is referred. Now let's run. Let's rename the app.css to be app.scss. Let's run the server. Now, as the server starts, the system will automatically create the app.css file based on the given app.scss. So our app.css file has been generated based on the app.scss. Okay, now let me change something in the app.scss. Let me change the color of welcome to Sitecore JSS to blue. Save, and we should see the blue here. Because the server is running, it generated the new app.css runtime. Cool. So now we have the SCSS support in our Sitecore JSS application. You can create another SCSS files and can inherit into any other SCSS file. There is one another way to integrate SCSS in the Sitecore JSS application. I will demonstrate that in the next video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our Sitecore Journey channel.